A pair of ruby slippers worn by actress Judy Garland in the 1930s on The Wizard of Oz is on auction nearly two decades after a thief stole them. That's not cool. Swiper, no swiping. On Monday, the Heritage Society in Dallas announced that the bidding has started and will continue until December 7th. They were on loan at the Judy Garland Museum in Minnesota when they were stolen back in 2005, that is. They remained a mystery until the FBI recovered them in 2018. Now, the museum is among those vying for the iconic memorabilia.